tell as old as time, true as it can be.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna make a DIY chip cup from Beauty and the Beast. So let's get started. We're gonna use this tape to put it around the rim of the cup. Wait. It should look like this, and put some tape on the sides of the handle so you could paint it gold. We did this for the chip of the cup. And this is how it should look like after. Now I'm gonna put this gold paint on the plate. And I'm gonna paint it. Wait, that's not enough. It's okay if some paint goes on the tape because the tape will come off later. Now, I'll show you guys when the cup is fully dried and painted. Now that it's dry, we're gonna peel it off. Now we're gonna sketch out the eyes with pencil, just in case we mess up, because I don't want to go straight to the Sharpie. Okay, I messed up. Now I'm gonna trace it with a black Sharpie. And hope I don't mess up. His eyes are blue, so you're gonna color it in with the dark blue Sharpie. This is how your finished product should look. If you want to do the bottom, but I couldn't, but it still looks good. Thank you guys for watching this DIY chip cup. If you guys still want me to do more Disney DIYs, please comment down below and like this video. Thanks for watching. Bye!